When my iPod got taken about 10 or 9 years ago, this is how I felt. I'm glad they thought of a different solution. Tracking.